actually, I'm looking so glam right now, to be honest. Like, let's just... So basically, today I am going to be doing the first episode of the NYX Liquid Suede series. Now, just before we get started, I was expecting my Manny and Jeffrey collaboration package to come today, of all days. It's what time is it now? 7 o'clock p.m. This video needs to be up at 8 a.m. tomorrow, okay? New Zealand time, maybe 8:30. It just depends. But anyways... So I was like, okay, I'll wait till last minute just in case it turns up, because I have been waiting like 8 days for it to come. It didn't come, so we're going to be doing this. So I'm really excited because I've got a look that I want to go for. I've already done my face and I've baked because there's going to be fallout. There is going to be a lot of fallout. So eyebrows, eyes are primed. All I need is you guys. So let's just zoom in and get watching. So woo! Let's go. Hi. Oh my god. So basically, I'm going to be doing my eyeballs. I'm so dry right now. I don't know why. My eczema is coming back. You see that? I'm all cracked. I'm all cracked open. Guys, you do not want to see what's on my table right now. It's actually disgusting. There's so much shit. Not actual human shit, but just shit. Oh Christ. The brush that I want to use. Thanks. Thanks for that. Okay. I'm going to use this and hope for the best. I'm going to be taking yellow. I'm going to be taking this yellow right here by Sugar Peel. I'm going to do my crease. Like this. Also just going to go under as well. Next up, I'm going to be taking Charmed from my Androgyny palette. Everything's crumbling away with the brown, so... So I'm taking this color here, which is an orange. Like so. And then I'm gonna go under here as well. Do you know what I need? I need a red eyeshadow. I've got no red eyeshadow anywhere. Well, I'm offended and upset. What I'm going to do is, this is quite risky. I've never done this before, but I'm so desperate because I really want to work with red, and I for some reason thought I had a bloody red eyeshadow, but obviously I dreamt it. What I'm going to do is I'm going to take my NYX Whipped Fouet, I don't know. I'm taking this on like this tiny little brush, and I am going to cut the crease, but also blend it a tiny bit. Woo! See? You just see a bit of it. That's what we want. Okay, so now I am going to be taking a purple eyeliner, and I'm just going to color in my eyelid. Okay, next I'm going to be taking this purple color right here, and I'm going to go over the top. Baby, cause you fail. Putting on these lashes that I got from eBay for literally like $2. They're so good. I don't know, they're just really, really good and I love them. Oh. using this Rimmel Contour Blush and Highlight Pack. I'm gonna be using the blush and the contour today. Yours. Yeah, I like it. And now I am going to be taking Siberian Gold. I'm going to be putting this actually in the inner eye corner because I completely did not do that and I'm really offended. Last but not least, we're putting on Amethyst. This is like my first purple, proper purple lipstick. This is like, oh my god, I'm so excited. So many of you guys requested for me to do this, so that's why I'm doing it, to do this like first. And that is the finished look using Amethyst by NYX. Oh my god, I had so much fun creating this look. I need to get on to getting like a red eyeshadow though, because this, where is it? Whipped souffle, whatever it's called, didn't really work in the eye thing. I blended it out as much as I could, but got a lipstick all over my teeth. But I hope you guys enjoyed this look. Thank you so much for watching. Comment down below which lipstick you want to see next out of the Liquid Suede series. They're really good. That really helps me out. But anyways, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you all again very soon. Say hi to your mum for me. Say hi to your dog for me. But most importantly, stay groovy. See you later, guys. Bye! You win, you'll